I'll never forget, I went over to a game with my father. I'd say I was about 12 or 13 at the time, and first time over, Miller 43 in the back of my jersey, arrived home and he signed for Manchester United.
A lot of people at the time who I'd respect or other than David thought Miller was probably going to be special.
Outstanding young man, outstanding in all aspects of life, not just football, but really, really terrific young man.
I remember watching him when I was a 9-year-old. He scored a header against Lyon in Champions League, my first ever memory of him, and he also got an absolute cracker against Anderlecht in the same Champions League group in 2003 as well. Almost got Celtic through that year.
He had the potential, you know, and there was a great buzz about him, especially here in Ireland, because we thought he'd be, you know, another one of these, maybe another Keane or some fella like that.
My main memory of him would be scoring against Lyon. You knew he was going to be a player. You had that ability within him.
In 1994, I went up and watched a game at Mayfield, between Mayfield and Ballincollig. And Ballincollig had a young midfielder who caught my eye straight away with the good decisions that he made, the energy that he had, and his attitude to the game for a boy of 14 was outstanding. I recommended him to Celtic along with another lad who played with Mayfield, Tony Tynan. And both of them went up to a tournament in Belfast, and Celtic were of the same opinion as myself that he'd done exceptionally well, won the player of the tournament in Belfast. And Celtic had their eyes on him from there on in, and they signed for Celtic in 1996.
Liam came on the UEFA coaching course, and I was Liam's tutor there for the time he was on it. He came across very nervous at first, but once he got into it, he was really, really good. And we kept in contact all the time when he's in America, and he progressed from one club to another, and it was a super thing for him. And I'm sure if he'd have carried on, he would have made himself a great coach as well as being a great footballer.
The game against Lyon, I suppose everyone talks about it.
Of course, his goal in the Champions League as well.
I remember when my father told me that Colin Healy and Liam Miller joined Celtic. That was a big memory in my life, and the two Cork local boys joined Celtic.
Character was magnificent. Like I said, when he first came on to become a coach instead of a player, he was very, very nervous. But once he got into the routine of passing his knowledge over as a player to the young lads who came to the coaching courses, he got more confident, and he worked really, really hard at being a good coach, and I'm sure he would have become that.
We'll never know if he could have been a legend at Celtic.
Liam Miller seemed to have something special about him, you know. There was a buzz, the fans were delighted. Yeah, we were really, you know, on a high, thought that we had somebody special coming along.
He took that well, beautifully measured, headed there. And the youngster puts it away.